This time it's sure to work.
Now I've got to go catch Lock, Shock, and Barrel. Which is on the other side of the graveyard again.
Ugh, we lost them.
Zero! After them, quick!
All right, gargoyles, excellent. Stronger Heartless. Where'd that ghost go? There we go. So we're gonna go back to the graveyard. How did I get him through the grate? Check something real quick. Does Donald have a... No, he doesn't. But he does have a treasure magnet. Ooh, I really want that second chance. No, Tornado is gonna be... Is Chi gonna be good? Tornado, charge. Let's go Tornado. And I haven't got any more AP left. Which is okay for now, because they're only combos. Alright. And guard I don't use too often. And we do need to kill all the Heartless so we can actually get to the next area. Come on, where's the rest of the Heartless? There they are. I really hate stop magic. I'm so glad they got rid of it in Kingdom Hearts 2. It's there really nothing else we can do right now? So we have to go here. Which will allow us to go here. So we can go to Guillotine Hill. Not Guillotine Hill. What in the name of the hill? Now there is a Trinity here. I'm not sure if it's a blue one or a different color. It's a white one. Nice. Alright. Good job, Goofy. Have we been here? I don't know if we have. Oh shit! I forgot that they exploded. But at least it lit the thing. The only reason why I came back here was so I could get that shortcut. Alright, there we go. Now we've got the shortcut. Fire! Nice. So the Heartless have not respawned. Donald just went down, holy shit. There we go. Alright, I got more AP, that's nice. I feel like you never have enough AP in this game. Even in Kingdom Hearts 2, you never have enough AP. eyes are just giving me trouble today. I need him to come back down. Good. Where's that thing? There. I know there are some chests here. Oh my god, Donald. Use some magic for Christ's sake. Oh, thank God Donald got some more strength. So that's a flare G. I don't think we wanted that. Alright, so we want to go this side first. Get there in the first place. The fuck? Oh my god. The camera angles are so bad. Fuck's sake. All I want is the chests. That's the lie. I want experience as well. Okay, so we can get back from here too. Meteor G, that's all that was? The thing I'm already using on my gummy ship. That's it, Donald. Use magic on yourself so you can fight more. For Christ's sake. Can we not get to this one yet? Or do I need to jump from here? Oh my god. The platforming in this game, not great. I think I might need glide for that one. Fuck! I can get it. It's just gonna take a while because it's frustrating as hell. Nope, that didn't help. Alright, too much. Get out of my way. See, Goofy, you were in the way and you fucked me over. Maybe I do need glide. Maybe I can just, like, exploit it? Nah. Aw, oh, that's annoying. It's probably the Dalmatians as well. That's annoying. Hey, where's this other Heartless? Alright, I've wasted too much time trying to get that chest. Now we're gonna have to fight our way to the top, find all the chests. Everyone remember, I've already gotten this Trinity before. That's a mythical shard. Where does this go? That doesn't go anywhere. Where does the other one go? The other one leads out somewhere. That goes to the bridge. So that's a somewhat quick way to get back up here. Heartless over here? Thought there would be more than that.
Take that!
I think this these Heartless are just for bait here. To not get you to fall off. Goofy just magically teleports to you. Where's this supposed to take me? Up here. Go to the top first. What happens?
Come on. Take that.
There's a chest up here, if I'm not mistaken. I could be mistaken. There's something out here, isn't there? I don't know if there actually is. There's more gargoyles up there that are watching. There's another room up here. Where do I go? Oh, didn't want to go down here. Evil playroom, I think we wanted to go here. there a lever in here somewhere? There is. That's what we wanted to do. There's like a secret chest somewhere, I think, if I'm not mistaken. Where did that spawn? Does he want to go down here? Where does this take us? Does it take us back to that other era? No, it takes us down here. Which I think is where we want to go. Yep. Is there a chest down here? No, I don't think so. Save your magic, Donald! Alright. Time to fight Oogie Boogie. Let's fight. Oh, we have to actually touch the button.
Yeah.
As Sora, this battle's not very hard, but Donald and Goofy are getting their asses handed to them. Alright, I got the right one. Like, knowing what to do makes a big difference. As well. I didn't even need Donald and Goofy for this fight. I think he just gained some health. Oh my god, fuck off! Oh, I just need one more! Perfect. Can I get up here? Please? Oh, for fuck's sake, that's the one place I don't want him to be. Run this way. There we go, and I learned second chance as well. What does that do for Sora? That's my question. Alright, time for House Oogie Boogie. And everyone gets healed to max. Thank you. I don't know how you're supposed to get there normally. Oh! Don't know how Goofy did that. Alright, so we want to go further up this way, I think. Not a very hard boss, I can say that. Oh, but when that happens, that's horrible. That's the next one over there. I don't even know how I took so much damage. What the hell is going on here? So I said this boss wasn't, hard? Turns out, the more of those darkness globs you destroy, the stronger he gets. And it'll help if I can move my character properly. Alright, where's the next one? Ah, there it is. Found it. I think this is the last one. There we go, and I got more strength. Nice.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
That's a new Keyblade. Alright, I want to go to Oogie's Manor for a quick second. Because I know there's a chest there. Okay, so there's no glitch here now. Sometimes the game will glitch out and you'll have a red Trinity mark here after you defeat Oogie Boogie, even though you've already, if you get it beforehand. So these are all the chests that I didn't get before. So I missed a lot of chests here beforehand. Alright, is there anything over here near the house? So I feel like they wouldn't have this here for no reason. Okay, so it is here for no reason. Alright. Alright, that's all I wanted to come here for. We'll get the rest of the stuff when we get more abilities in that. Thankfully, that takes us out to Guillotine Square. I don't think there are any chests that we can get right now. Because we need Glide to get most of them. Yeah. Alright, so that's Halloween Town.